handle evidence that's collected from a crime scene to ensure that it can be forensically tested and make sure that, you know, it's not contaminated in any way with other people's, say, fingerprints or DNA or stuff like that. Although these techniques have not really been used much in the past in parks, they are definitely becoming more essential in preparing solid cases that will end in convictions.